Here's how to prepare the fried scad mackerel in soy sauce. The ingredients are 4 scad mackerels, half an onion sliced roundly, 1 chili thinly sliced, 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, a bit of salt, and cooking oil. First, coat the fish with a bit of salt and marinate for a while. Then, heat the oil and fry the fish until crispy before draining it. Arrange the fish on a plate and sprinkle the onions and cheese. Lastly, pour the soy sauce evenly on the fish and it is ready to eat. It is best if served hot.